DT back with another video. And today, this video I made for you guys, it's on how to curve a ball. And when curving a ball, a lot of people say it's super difficult and super hard when it takes three easy steps to make the ball curve over the goalkeeper's hand and dip just at the right time. So it goes beautifully into one of the top corners, one of the bottom corners, wherever you want to go, wherever your target is. And a lot of people use these in free kicks, like Messi. Messi puts an insane amount of curl on the ball when he takes his free kicks. So it literally looks like it's gonna go out, but then it quickly curves right into the top right or left corner and then dips right over the goalkeeper. So I do not want to waste too much time, so let's get right into it. So my first step for you guys to learn how to curve a ball is, so I'm gonna kind of turn this down so you can see it. So what you want to do is, so when you're going out and you're about to take that curving shot, the first step you need to do is you need to get that the planted foot, and the planted foot, it wants to be kind of angled out from where the direction is with your shot, because normally we point to where we want to go, but we want our foot this time to be a little off, so then you can quickly and easily just curve that, so it hopefully just curves and then hits your target. So that's my first tip, step, and let's get to the second one. My second step for you guys to learn how to get to curve a ball is, so you want to kind of hit it basically at the lower part of the ball, and then when you hit it, you want to hit it kind of like this on the side and go up. And what that'll do, that'll give a ton of side spin and a little bit of top spin, so you can get that beautiful curve. So that's my second step, and let's get to the third one. So my third and final step for you guys to learn how to curve a ball is, so after you take that shot and after it's looking beautiful, curving right over the goalie's head, right after the ball leaves your foot when you kick it, you want to kind of, so pretend I'm curving the ball. I go in, I kick it, but my foot wants to go like that, because that'll just add a little more side and topspin, so when you shoot, it can just dip right over the goalkeeper's hand or whatever body part he's using. So that's all I have for you guys on how to learn the curve. And it's a very easy move. People think it's super hard when it's very easy. So I'll see you guys in the outro. Hope you guys loved that video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell so you get notified with my latest posts. And I will see you next time.